What is good, guys? Adam the fifth of York here. Welcome back to another video on the stands series. I am actually now in Shanghai for a few days. Later today, I will be headed off to see Shanghai Shenhua play against Beijing Renhe. Probably pronounced that improperly, but I'm working on it, I promise. And walking now on Nanjing Road, which is the main shopping road here in Shanghai, and we go from there. So yeah. After a long day out shopping, I am just leaving my hotel now. Tickets in hand, off to the train station, to the stadium. Before that, actually, I will be meeting with this British gentleman who is the editor of a Chinese football website that covers the latest and greatest news in Chinese football. So I'll meet him and we'll go from there. I am really, really quite excited to experience a match in China, specifically a Shanghai Shenhua match. They have some of the best fans that you can get anywhere in China playing in a 33,000 seat stadium. So it should be pretty good against the second team in Beijing. But yeah, about to jump into the underground metro station and we go from there. Let's go. Just getting near the stadium now. I have to say the atmosphere is quite similar to big match days in the UK. There's tons of people outside, cars all over the place, traffic, tons of policemen. You can really sense that there's gonna be a match here soon, but I find it pretty cool that it's a very similar atmosphere. Everyone here loves football just as much. So yeah, that was it. Just caught up with the writer and a bunch of his friends. They have a expat supporter group, about 16 of them from the States, from UK, Singaporean. So yeah, it was cool to catch up with them and find out why they are supporting Shanghai Shenhua. And that's it, they're all off to the stadium on the other side. I'm off to the stadium on this side and about to go in. Let's see what we find, let's go. The view is pretty incredible from where I am. The stadium isn't so full, but even during warm-ups, it was quite loud. So hopefully it'll fill out a bit more. There's another 15 minutes until kickoff, but it's looking good. Freddy Guarin, Gio Moreno, and Demba Ba are all starting for Shanghai Shenhua. Demba Ba obviously played with Newcastle and Chelsea before, Freddy Guarin with Inter Milan, and Gio Moreno, another Colombian international. So I'm pretty pumped. It's still pretty surreal that I'm here, that I'm at this match, but it's gonna be good. So hopefully Shenhua comes away with the victory, and that's it. Enjoy the match. Thank you. That's it. First half is up, even though most of the ball seemed to have been in Shenhua's attacking half. It just ended up being 3-0 down. Beijing has scored 3 goals, mostly against the pace of play, or against the run of play. Really disappointing half from Shenhua so far. Even Preditah hasn't been looking so good. And you expect their big name players to be the ones performing in matches like this, but it's been unfortunate for them. Disappointing half, hopefully they can recollect over the halftime break and come back 3-0 down. It's tough to overcome, but we shall see in the second half. That's it. Final score, Beijing Renhe 3, Shanghai Shenhua 1. They're actually shaking hands at the moment, which is something you don't quite see in professional football. Just disappointing for Shenhua. They didn't, even though they had the ball mostly in their attacking half for most of the match, they just couldn't finish. Demba Ba was lucky to score at the end after the goalkeeper was clattered into a few times. And that's it. I mean, they're now applauding the fans. Overall, pretty impressive atmosphere, even though it wasn't that full of the stadium. And I got everything I wanted out of my first match in China. There was a lot of goals, there were controversial calls, there were behind the referee's back elbows and fights, and that's it. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I'm back outside the stadium. So that is it, guys. 36 hours in Shanghai done. I'm now in the airport about to go back to the States. Shanghai was pretty awesome for the time that I was here. Did some cool shopping, and obviously the football match was incredible. As I said last night, it was really all I could have asked at my first match here in China. But that's it. If you enjoyed today's video, please consider sharing with a friend. As always, please subscribe, stay in touch, and keep the passion alive. Welcome to my family, the Fifth Ultras.